Outrage tonight over Democratic Senator Barbara Boxer's remarks to Secretary of State Condoleezza Rice during her testimony yesterday. Senator Boxer, during her questioning on the administration's Iraq policy, said the Secretary of State had no children to lose overseas, saying, quote, "You're not going to pay a particular price," said the senator. Secretary Rice did not respond at the time, but today Rice said she thought women had come farther than that.